I don't want this to distract you from what's going on with your father.
I already took a year off to focus on him. Why is he sending me to live with someone I've never even met before?
Because she's your family. She's your grandmother.
Welcome to your new home.
Would you please stop telling people you don't believe in God?
I'm an atheist.
In my family, we believe in God.
Hey, neighbors, I think you have something to say. What was it?
Don't engage with that girl.
Who are you?
To the trio of motherless souls.
Is this any way to thank me for taking you in?
No, you
is
don't
this how your father raised you?